Zayn Malik took to Instagram on June 11 to post an adorable pic of himself, with purple hair, lovingly handing a purple flower to who we believe is Gigi Hadid. Zayn Malik, 25, and Gigi Hadid, 23, seem to still be smitten with each other. The former One Direction member took to Instagram on June 11 to post a too cute for words photo of himself handing a purple flower over to a hand that sported dark nail polish, and we have a feeling the hand belongs to Gigi. The blonde model took to her own Instagram to post a few photos of flowers, so we're pretty sure these two were at the same place at the same time. In Zayn's cutesy pic, he's showing off purple hair and wearing a Legend of Zelda t-shirt. He didn't add any caption, but did he really need one? Zayn's pic is just one of many clues lately that prove he's back with Gigi. Not only have the two been seen out and about together, Gigi also took to her Instagram story on June 5 to post a sweet photo of the two of them getting cozy. Although Zayn's face wasn't shown in the pic, his hair and tattoos were unmistakable. It's only been 3 months since Gigi and Zayn announced their breakup on social media, so their reconciliation in pics and outings is definitely a pleasant surprise. In addition to the reconciliation, Zayn has been working hard on his new music and just released his single Entertainer. Between the memorable music video and the tune itself, he's definitely proving he's still a talented musician. It seems his life is going pretty great, and we're happy to see that love has won over once again.